Hello, I'm Eduardo Solis, and this is today's fable, The Man and the Satyr. A man and a satyr became friends and determined to live together. All went well for a while, until one day in wintertime the satyr saw the man blowing on his hands. "Why do you do that?" he asked. "To warm my hands," said the man. That same day when they sat down to supper together, they each had a steaming hot bowl of porridge, and the man raised the bowl to his mouth and blew on it. "Why do you do that?" asked the satyr. "To cool my porridge," said the man. The satyr got up from the table. "Goodbye," said he. "I'm going. I can't be friends with a man who blows hot and cold with the same breath." The end. You have to remember, this was way before science was a thing. This has been today's fable, and I thank you for watching. Be good, take care, and God bless.